What's going on YouTube? It is your boy KemKem17 bringing you another episode of Road to Level 1000. Currently level 336, so we're getting up there. I mean, it feels as if I've been on this level 300 for flipping ages, but oh well, I haven't really been playing too much pubs that much anyways. But hopefully I can get out of it because I cannot wait to like be like level 400 or 500, stuff like that. Just get a little bit closer. But let's see what we can do in this game. Playing on Hunted, I really do like this map for the team deathmatch as I get absolutely destroyed. First kill. No, my bad. I actually didn't even see him till like the very end. Whoa, what the hell? How are you audio? I was not expecting him to be there. I heard someone think, but I was thought it was a teammate. All right, let's push up. Try and get on a little flank. Oh, that's bad. I'm not going that way. I hear a kid using a silencer. Things down. Someone always being that hot. Oh, he's just sitting here. He's looking in the opposite direction. Doesn't know I'm behind him. Oh, that kid has movement. What the fuck? UAV ready for deployment. That kid actually has some nice movement on him. But we're 5-1 now. Wow, they're already taking out my kill streaks. Bro, I just put that. It's gonna be one of them games. It's gonna be one of them games where I have to get the Raps and the Wraith before even calling one of them out because they'll literally take you out. That's how it has to go. Oh shit, my nigs. I'm not going that way. Oh, get out, paid. You know what? I'm gonna stay in here. Oh no, spawn's flipped. It's all good. The spawn's flipping it. Get shit on! Whoa! I did not expect him to be there. I was gonna say with the spawns flipping, I can now push up a little bit. Whoa! The reaction times was too much for that child. Oh crap, he's got a sniper. Let's play a little bit smaller. Nice. Alright, now we got both kill streaks, I can put them up because they'll have to focus on one, but with both of them in the air, they can only take out one or the other. They can't take out both of them. Which is dope. So it means the Raps have time to fall onto the map. Did this guy die that was back here taking out my kill streaks? I think he did. Listen to him. He's trying to take out my stuff. 13-1 now, dude. Back. I cannot believe I actually destroyed that kid like that. That was bad, dude. He had like first shot on me and everything. Oh crap, what? I got destroyed then. But see, they tried to take out both of them, but they couldn't, so now the Raps are on the floor. Which is a little tip for you guys. If you like you see you guys taking out your kill streaks too much and you have both, put them both up at once. Alright, where are these guys? One down, anyone in here? Just like sitting at the back of the map now. What are you doing? Dude, he's just sat at the back of the map. 17-3 though, it's not a bad score, not a bad score at all. This guy's rocket launching in there for some weird reason. Good gun. Dude, the M8 is literally so good. It's like my favorite gun, probably most used gun in the game. Oh no, you're not getting me with that Shiva again. The Shiva is literally so annoying to play against, I hate it. Oh dude, I'm so weak. You're not gonna challenge again? That kid just shot the Shiva down with his LMG. Alright, I saw the Shiva kid again. I'm leaving. I ain't gonna mess with him. Oh, my shots were so off then, dude. That was bad. I couldn't hear him. Wait, they're still spawning back here. What are they doing? He got ripped. Alright, so we're 20 kills ahead. Let's see if I can get another round of streaks. Oh, crap. It's not even there. Listen to them. I can't stand kids that take out my kill streaks. It's so annoying. That guy's got a good shot. He's annoying to play against. Nice push up. No, crap, those two. Oh, got off to a hot start, kind of slowed down a little bit. Still an okay score. I don't want to die too many more times, so. Should I keep the deaths below? Oh, crap. We're about to get the boonies. He has an Ilex pistol. Never mind. If we can try to keep the deaths below 10, I'd say that's a good game. Wait, did this kid die? There's so many people over here. I have a feeling he might come for the water. There is one guy over there. Yeah, look, he's in the water. Alright, nice, he's dead. Oh my god, how many bullets are you gonna take? Alright, nice, got a UAV. They're probably gonna take it down within a second, so it's not gonna do too much. Look, yep. Melted him. 30 and 5. Alright. Now I'm going to pop combat focus. It should be coming from over here. Combat focus is so good. So good. Oh, yeah. Alright, kill him. I need to find one more kid, though. One more person will suffice. Where are they at? Nah, mate. Wait, someone coming this way. Yes! Perfect, that would do. There's only 10 kills. Left. Nice, get melded. No, crap, choke the raps. Oh well, we got another raid. That's kind of getting kill streaks again. Melted. One thing though, it's very hard to like speak and concentrate at the same time, bro. Like, I don't even know how well I did at it. It's so hard to do. And that will be game 38-6, guys. If you did enjoy them, please hit the thumbs up button. This took me ages to record, so your support would be madly appreciated. It took me at least about 3 hours to try to get good gameplay, because I was just getting paired with really bad kids and kept losing over and over again. So if you did enjoy, like I said, hit the thumbs up button, and I'll see you next time for another episode of Black Ops 3.